rock and roll. Hmm. That sound makes it seem like there's gonna be enemy around. Nope, not right around spawn, okay. Damn, running Anubis girls. Yeah. I can go backwards too. Oh shit! Got to the double that earlier. Fuck me. Congratulations, you killed yourself. How about this? They just got killed by the fucking succubus girl. Oh, that's great. Just in case you guys needed further reason to love succubus girls, the fact that they just kind of killed the whole team there for me. It's just beautiful. Got that shit somewhere else, Anubis girl. Come on. So how does one get across there to get that gun? Actually, that's just a crossbow. I think it might just be a crossbow. In which case, I really don't care about it, so. Try not to fall in these fiery lava pits, because that seems like it could be a bad idea. And I'd rather not do that right now. This place is just ripe with enemies, though. Goddamn. I haven't really had time to stop and explore. What? That was the end? I mean, I guess that works, whatever. You know, in terms of, like, abilities, the ballista weapon with piercing on it might be the greatest weapon of all time in this game. Because, like, don't get me wrong, flamethrower, definitely the greatest weapon, since it just, like, obliterates everything. But... ballista can go through multiple enemies, and you can get your ammo back. So it's like infinite ammo, pretty much. As long as you don't shoot it too high or low or something weird like that. Look at that. Look at that shit. Beautiful. Oh, he goes down. Wrong button! Okay. Okay. We good. We get you, man. Also, bam, secret. Minigun's also a good favorite of mine. I do really like it. Ow. There, hold on. Grab this key first. And I'll run away. Here we go. Alright, secret. Boop. Oh, this is back to the beginning area? How do we get out there? Ah, there. That might be how I get out there. Huh. It just pop goes the wheeze. So I'm still missing, like, at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guns. I wonder what they are. Hmm. Oh, hey there. This, yep. That. What are you? Oh. Oh, it's the BFG. Gotcha. Excellent. And that's number 9. Okay. Nice. Takes a while to get a shot off, though. Out we go! The Sahara. Oh, hey guys. Just headshot. Okay, I can walk off that. I'm not going to, but I can. All right. Jesus Christ, look at all that health and shit I got there. My God. Nice. See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. There was one more on the left side, wasn't there? And I turned to ash and I didn't see it. I should turn that to ash. Hey, gals! Is that a rocket in your pants, or are you just happy to see me? Okay. Gotta get the key for that, so not a key, switch for that somewhere, huh? I think, my crossbow's better than yours. Your rockets, anyway. Eh, there we go. Shit, what the fuck? Okay. Real talk? My sensitivity went haywire right there. Like, I had no idea what the fuck was happening. Try this again. Thank you. kind of assholes. Get fucked. Okay. Well. That sucked. Come on, guys. The longer things are going to spawn actually definitely helps. So. This raises up that platform here so I can get to this stuff here. It doesn't matter too much. Almost fell in the fucking lava again, goddammit. Okay, so. I didn't mean to. Yeah, there we go. I don't know how much of this wall falls away, so I'm just gonna lay it all out there. Maybe add a couple more back here too. Okay. Perfect. Go. Okay, thank God, because my fucking sensitivity fucked off again. It must have spawned a shit ton of things in and, like, fucked up. I don't know. I was, like, stuff was tanked for a second there. Ooh. That could have been real bad. Yeah, definitely that was the way to go, laying all those traps here, because I think a shit ton of stuff spawned behind the wall. And, that really threw me. That's definitely what looks like a secret, right? Whatever. A bunch of shit spawned behind that wall and really fucking threw me off. And that should open up this. Okay, I gotta go all the way around. Like, I was trying to turn to shoot things, but, like, my controls were like, oh god, like, hella fast. And I was like, oh, okay. This is how I die. Cool. Two secrets! Yeah, wasn't good. Okay. Actually, maybe this is all of the weapons? Because if I had more weapons, it would show more here, right? Or maybe they're just super weapons like the BFG and can't be upgraded. I don't know. I've only got two options now. I got the shotgun or this. The laser gun's already kind of like rapid firing, so I'm gonna go with the Gauss rifle. Let's just see what that is. All right. Wall capacity. What is it, like 5 bullets every capacity or something like that? Chores of hell, let's go. I'm gonna grab my minigun out. Nah, the minigun's almost out. Let's go with the flame. Nah, fuck. Shit. Okay, shotgun it is, let's go. They were too wide to get closer to me than that. I'm okay with that. Hell is Egypt, I guess? Okay, whatever. Later. Oh, hey guys from behind, how you doing? Okay, that's a lot. Good? Oh my god. I hope we're good. Jesus Christ. Okay, back in the other area. Real quick, like. Well, that's all I got behind me, the little bastards. Okay. Where are all my fucking ballista? Did they despawn after a while? You know, I was shooting like right here, a lot of them. I've been robbed. Whatever. Anyway. she come from? Rocket, okay. Right there. I think they're dead. I'm not gonna go that way quite yet because the fire is still burning, so yeah. Oh, that's a good wall. I haven't even tried the railgun yet. Oh. I'm seeing? Yep, 7 slots each. I don't know that button did. Oh, probably turn that, pull that down? Okay. That's fine. I fucking missed the wall. Goddamn. A 2, hell yeah. The gauntlet, that sounds great. Some more rockets. I feel like my sensitivity changes randomly sometimes. I feel like it's a little bit looser now. Aha, I can! I wonder if I can fire through there. That's a little unsettling. Oh, gods! Lights out? Okay. Guess it's pistol time. Wrong, can't fit through the door. Okay, assholes, you want to play that way, huh? Purple door app. Such gore. Rude. Got it. Nice of them to, like, give you a glimpse of the area inside a secret and then be like, okay, there's gotta be a way to get into this, so... Out of that. How unlucky for you, your attacks can't go through this doorway. It's a little bit unsettling. Oops. A little bit too close for comfort. Better nerds! I wasn't ready! Then why'd you press the button? Because fuck you! Alright, I could have gotten a little bit better. Alright. Let's go. Fuck, grapples won't shoot. Thank you. Boop. I want to kill those guys, whatever. Hi? Okay, thank God. Asshats. Losers. Since you're all standing here, I'm gonna go ahead and just do this real quick, like. Enjoy those. It was really fucking bright. Let's make it brighter. Yeah. Hey guys. Beautiful. God damn. Get away from me, yeti bastard. You guys have those, okay. Boop. More fuel. I can barely see that one switch. Oh boy. Grab some ammunition that's lying around here. Yeah. Whoa, oh my god, there was an army right there. Fuck me. We done? Hmm? Assholes. Okay. Okay, right into a fucking tree. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted to do. How'd you know? Speedrun tactics, let's go! Almost thought I forgot about this one, didn't you? Oof. We're not looking in a good way right now, huh? I almost forgot this is where I died at last time, and I was like, oh, okay. Fuck me. Uh-oh. I should have done a stuff just spawn outside, didn't it? Maybe not. But it is powering me up for something fierce, huh? Alright. I have one upgrade point, okay. Alright, what do we got here? Insane running speed. Wait, I already got Sprinter? I did, okay. Never mind. Give me Quick Healer. Let's just max out her life. Alright, Lord of Hell. Ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this. Alright, I didn't do it, huh? That's why they kind of gave me that, last time, huh? Okay. Did I win? Nope, I did not win! I did not win! I repeat, I did not win! Not yet, anyway. Off the lava. Thank you. We go again! Start with 9 first this time, shall we? Pretty sure I did not win yet. Let's run away further. Got some health. Flamethrower! Uh-oh. Hey, getting too close seems like a bad idea, huh? Yeah. I win? Or is he turning onto another fucker form again? That's out, okay. Ballista! Save us! Those reactor cells, yep, they're for this. Let's go, boy. Got him. You've done it. The Lord of Hell himself, the scourge of life, has crumbled. His limp, bloody carcass bows before you. You've never felt so alive, so powerful. The walls of Hell are crumbling, revealing an army of hundreds of thousands of demons. Without a leader to follow, they bow to you. The only man powerful enough to kill the Lord of Hell. He was weak, unworthy, undeserving of the throne. You're more powerful than he was. And you haven't stopped growing in ability. With a laugh and a grin, you ascend the throne, finally understanding that evil can never truly be killed. Your strength courses through you. You now intend on taking your bloodlust beyond this realm. The entire world awaits your wrath. And that was Project Warlock, everyone. Thank you all for watching. Hope that you enjoyed. That last fight had a lot of phases, my god. Thank god for that BFG gun we got, my god. Anyway, go ahead and admire the credits here and the sprites of the enemies on the right there, and you can learn their names, so. Yeah. I know the credits are done, but like the sprites though, pretty great. Also, the set. Forgot about that. That would be the name of the female Anubis thing looking thing. Yeah. The Sphinx. Fuck the grunts. The goddamn guns. Also, is it just me, or does the throne seem a little compared to what the Lord of Hell looked like before, huh? What are those big-ass fucking creatures called? The Mechabots. Fuck those guys, man. Tapeworm. Great. Some of the animations seem a little longer than they should be compared to some of the other ones. Like, God, the second boss only got like a thing. Hey, it's Lucky Bus. Yay. That's a Hellhound? Really? I was expecting something else. The Abomination? Yeah. They just kind of spewed out the Hellhounds. The Hell Knight. The Cybermon! Is that all? Must be. Okay, cool. Continue. You completed the campaign! Hell yeah! Alright, so we have a gallery. You can kind of see the things once we completed all the bosses and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. Oh. Nice. Well, anyway, that was Project Warlock, everyone. Again, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. I know I did. It was fucking great. Pick it up yourself if you want to kick some demon ass, I suppose. And you can also go ahead and choose single stage and just kind of choose what specific one you want to do. Like, boop, 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 boop. Yeah, in case you want to go back and check out all the secrets or something like that. But, you know, whatever. I think we're fine. I'm curious, though, if there were more weapons that I missed. Could have been. But, anyway. All in all, I thought it was a great game. There were some weird glitches, like not being able to shoot through the doors, or have enemies shoot through the doors, and, like the clipping textures and stuff like that. But, you know, other than that, great game. I enjoyed it. That was money well spent. Yeah. Well, I will catch you all next time, everyone. So, have a great day, or night, or evening, whatever you want, whatever you're having. Have a good one. Till then, bye now.